Welcome to 44 Lockhart Street, right here in the heart of Woolloongabba. I'm standing on a 703 square metre block with a house behind me that was built pre-1946. It's currently set up as two units upstairs with two bedrooms, one bathroom each, and there's another unit downstairs with one bathroom, one bedroom. Now there's plenty of opportunity here whether you decide to keep it as an investment property or turn it into a beautiful family home. I look forward to showing you through. Now being in Woolloongabba, we're obviously very close to the Gabba. And what that might mean for you is cricket or AFL or concerts. And as we know, in 2032, Brisbane is hosting the Olympics, and the Olympics will be played here as well. Brisbane has also spent plenty of money on infrastructure for this area and will continue to do so. We have a transport hub just here with all the buses. We have Cross River Rail right in front of us that will also be finished very shortly. And look, what I'd love to do as well is show you through a couple of other local options. With all of these options right here on your doorstep, you can definitely have your cake and eat it too. But with a project like this and the Norman walking distance to your new home, why not have your steak and eat it too?